with my buddy Razaleo. Got my stream going on. About to kill this ish. Nah, I'm actually about to start mining. You have 1 mil, are you there, dude? Hello? Sorry about that.
Hey, do you have your thruster?
Yeah, I have my thruster here.
Yeah. Can you come to Asteroid Belt 8?
Wait, what system are you in, man?
I'm in the low sec system.
Alright, we have our office.
Yeah, since I'm fighting an enemy worth 1 million ISK, can't quite break through its shields, even with medium drops.
Alright, I'm on my way. I was trying to find a way I could have my location on stream.
Let's
do this thing. Yeah, I have to go. I'm in negative one right now. You messing with me?
Yeah.
Don't know why I'm in negative one, but might as well try it. Someone has to do it in this corporation. It's me and you right now.
You're drawing null sec?
Oh yeah, I'm in like.
Yeah.
I'm in that unlawful area. Dude, I think it would be cool. Oh, shit. Hold on.
I mean, I just. I feel like if I had a projectile weapon with EM cells, then it would be so much better because just it would break through the shield easily.
Yeah, I need to get some more EM ammos. Do they sell it in our station, in our system?
I think we have some we have some here.
I know. I just didn't know if they had any like. For
I don't know if they're selling out.
Say, if not, that'd be good to invest in.
Yeah. Or, wait, no. This is. Yeah, they have EMP.
Alright. By the way, you get 1 newton every time for every minute you're in my stream.
Okay.
Just letting you know that. Yeah. Oh, you join.
Yeah, I have this stream muted right now.
Oh yeah, my number one fan right here, my homie.
But so are you going to come and help me try and kill this thing? Or?
Yeah, I'm on my way, dude. They got a. I really don't know what happened. There are like warp disruptors here. There are mobile small warp disruptors here. So like I warped to Kunara and it like blocked me, you know what I'm saying? Thank you.
I grab that. Did a lot of damage. Well, I mean, that's 100. And it rarely hits me, though. Wait, please. No.
Yeah, might have him help me out with mining. I'm gonna be like, yo, bro, I'm trying to mine. Why is
the hypercharge if it's anywhere here?
Oh, this coffee is beautiful. So you need me to get my thrasher?
Yep. That's funny. I decided to just click the look at button. I'm like, wait, how do I look at my own ship again? And then just warp to me or to Asteroid Belt 8. Just warp to me through the fleet menu. And then just do a small orbit around it and it'll rarely hit you.
What was that?
Just do a small orbit around it. Why did my ship stop orbiting for a second? But, oh my god, it's not regenning, it's sealed anymore.
I'm shooting it now.
I think we can do this. The target lock is just so I can see your house, by the way.
Friendly fire is illegal.
Yeah, I know it is. I'm gonna get killed if I do. I just don't know how to hear your health otherwise.
I mean, it's understandable.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it looks like you're not taking much of any damage at all after those first couple hits. Okay, unlock. Unfortunately, I don't have repair drones or anything yet.
That would be pretty nice.
Yeah, the one downside of that, them, is you can't use them to heal yourself.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Oh,
Hello.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Not much. How you guys doing?
We're fighting a angel clone soldier trainer who's worth a million isk, and whose shields take forever to destroy.
Oh, nice.
I think I need to use different ammo.
Yeah, do you have EMP ammo?
No, I do not.
I mean, whatever we're doing, it's slowly working.
Yeah, I'm changing the ammo now.
No new on the scan?
I did more damage to him now. And we don't need to worry about D-scan, 0.4, and it's gonna kill us. I was doing that, like, all last night until, like, 3 in the morning, and then I was like, wait a minute, why am I doing this? No one cares that I'm mining in 0.4. Because you can still get attacked if you kill somebody. Like, everyone was warping into, Nereal. Oh, by the way, we have, like, Nullsec near our base that's in Highsec, so, yeah.
Wait, what happened?
I was telling Home Diggity about our location.
Okay.
Where is our location? Because I'm stuck in Dixie at the moment.
So, we have, our HQ is currently located in Highsec, while we've just been in, Kenora, which is a low sec system where we have an office. So we've been mining there and I've been ratting there.
Alright, I can head over there.
Also a bit of exploration when there's an
Yeah, like our system is like our HQ's in 0.7, there's a 0.6, and then there's a 0.3 and a 0.4, and then there's no set, so.
Mm-hmm.
Our office is right outside the exit to the Nullsec, so.
Nice.
I was like, yeah, we should probably have an office here so we can get in and out of Null.
Mm-hmm. And also, you're like, oh, Nullsec is surprisingly cheap.
Yeah.
We almost have this thing down.
Well, that other one, the Kaldari one, I guess since I don't have any rep with him or anything, theirs is like 6 million, and we don't have 6 million yet. So, I mean, we could get 6 million once we start getting rifters going, but.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was nice.
I haven't played in like 3 years, so I still have to adjust to all the changes and everything.
I mean, we're brand new players, pretty much.
Well, we've been
playing a couple weeks.
I feel like a brand new player right now.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Dropped an item, a clone soldier trainer tag worth about 1.5 million. Yes.
Nice.
I'm going to unbank this at the office.
Just make a purchase order and sell it if you can.
Drone Bay, return to Drone Bay, return to Drone Bay. Good. I always, it's like, remembering to return them to the Drone Bay, I remember right as I'm warping, so, and I like get it at just the last possible second. Yeah.
At least you remember, I'll just forget. Until I come back to the asteroid belt, like, I left mine there from this morning, and I was, like, looking in my inventory, like, where the hell are my drones at? And I'm just, like, warping around, bought new drones, come back, and I'm like, oh, they're right here. Whoops. But yeah, man, what are you interested in doing? Do you mine, salvage, or what?
Sorry, give me a second.
I've pretty much done everything in here. I don't really have a goal in mind at the moment.
I feel you, man. I mainly want a PvP, but I really want to make money as well.
You need to make a
So I feel like as a corporation, we can make a shit ton of money making ships, and then we can also use those ships to kill other people. I feel like that's a good way.
Well, back when I was playing, I was making about 10 to 15 billion ISK a month.
Huh.
Doing a Tech 2 module manufacturing.
It's a lot of money.
I have no idea what the market is at the moment, so I don't even know if that's worth doing.
I don't know what it is at all. I had an idea, and I'm just running with it.
Well, that's always good.
I am now mining, and I have a Rifter blueprint. I want to get a Venture blueprint as well, because I feel like Ventures are, people like those.
Okay, I am back.
I got a Venture blueprint somewhere. I have to remember my old accounts names. I'll probably have to email them and ask them for the accounts or something.
That's weird. It's not allowing me access to corporation hangars. Ram dock and ray dock.
Really?
Yeah, no. I don't know. Their loading times have been kind of weird today for some reason.
That Halo looks cool, though. I can't wait till Friday so I can buy this game. But by Friday, my industry will be like max almost, I think.
That's good.
Well, I mean for Alpha Clone, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, no, I'm like, oh, wait, no, industry can be, you can do full industry without being Omega.
No.
You're
oh, you mean just industry? I mean, there's a lot of like the other things.
Oh, yeah. I mean, like the base industry.
Yeah.
Not the whole like base production.
Tech 1 modules, ships, ammo, right?
Yeah. Everything T1.
I wonder how much that stuff is worth now. So I imagine all the Alpha clones are eating up all the product.
Yeah, man. Like, that's why I kind of wanted to get into T1, like making just Rifters, just because there are a shit ton of free people like me that are like, yeah, dude, I'm bad and I want to play the game and I'm going to keep dying.
And there's also the Alpha Clone PvP fleets.
Yeah, Pandemic Horde has a bunch of them right now.
Really now?
I was in that, but it's way too damn big for me.
Well, yeah. You're on luck. We're tiny.
Yeah, and we're pretty chill, so hope you don't mind.
I don't mind. I prefer a smaller one. That way I can actually get to know people, and I'm not just one person, so I have a corp of thousands.
Yeah,
forget that. You see, I want to start my own business in real life, so I feel like this would be good practice because it's a business in a video game in a simulated universe. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I can see that, considering the market here is pretty much all player-driven.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it's all about like the psychology of, I guess, the people. Mm-hmm. If you can't get in the mindset, then why do it?
Right. So many jumps. I'm 10 jumps out. I'm in heck right now. It's taking forever.
By the way, I just want to say I put the mid-grade holo gamma just in your personal inventory just for safekeeping. It's just worth a ton. Yeah, put it in yours because it's worth a ton.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. Yeah, right now that's worth probably more than everything we have combined. Probably twice as much as that.
I don't know why you put it in mind, bro. I'm about to put that in the corporate blueprints, man. No one can take anything from that.
I mean, only you can take it from yours.
True. It's a lot of responsibility.
Yeah, I just didn't know which ones you have the permission set to as of right now.
People could only take things from two, though.
Yeah. Or I thought they could take it from traits, fits, and resources.
I should let that happen. And ammo.
Yeah.
Should we do ships and drones as well?
I'd say drones.
Not ships?
Ships, we may want to just have, like, a few of them in, like, the, Or, no, ships can be, everyone can take them. Yeah, no, I guess just the blueprints should be the only one that's not accessible to everyone.
Yeah, you can see them.
Trades may want to make trades put it in only. Just because that's what we're planning on selling.
True. I kind of felt the same about resources as well, just because,
I mean, resources, someone may want to build something.
True. So everything but trades and blueprints.
Blueprints, yeah.
Our base is Konara. Everyone else's base is Hasek because they're not cool. They can't take from the I'm making this the HQ again. I'm making Konara the HQ, even though it doesn't have a clone base or a facility or a factory. It doesn't have a factory or a clone spot, but I'm making it the HQ.
No wonder it was cheap.
Right? It was only like, I think it was like 100,000.
124K.
Yeah, and I put that in there. I was like, let's do that. When, so everyone can't, whoever, everyone, no, like only a few people can take from the HQ, right, guys?
Yeah. Or, wait, I forgot how you have it set up.
Well, you can give people access to the corporation hangar. So, I mean, like, I can make it where I can set whose base is which. Like, our base right now is Konara because we're on Discord and everyone else is offline. So I can make it where we have access to both the HQ and our own base, but it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
We don't have a base. It's HQ, son. But yeah. But I can also make it where, like, you can't get something from HQ. which is fine with me. And I'd rather have HQ hold all those blueprints, but I'd have to go back to HiSec and change that, and I don't really care.
Oh, I'm going to HiSec right now because I bought something.
Make that one the HQ.
Make HiSec the HQ? Okay.
Yeah, and then I'll make everyone's base something else. So we'll have all of our
valuables.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. For the most part. Unless it's a horrible idea, I don't know. I'd rather ship them down than ship them out. Ship them up. Or would it be easier to ship them out of LoSec?
Probably would be easier leaving LoSec than getting into it. Most of the camps are on the gates.
True. But we don't have a base in LoSec yet, so.
I mean, we have an office in LoSec.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, I want not like a little hub, like a constellation thing.
Yep.
Ah, well, it doesn't really matter.
I have to cut through LoSec.
Yeah, buddy.
I actually feel safer in LoSec than high.
Yeah.
A lot easier to tell who's out to get you. In LoSec, it's everybody.
You see anyone pop up.
Yeah, in LoSec, there's a lot less players, and for some reason.
And in HiSec, you never know who's going to shoot you.
Yeah. You hope nobody.
Well, there's always going to be somebody that's going to shoot you.
Yeah, there's always going to be a suicide ganker.
Yeah, I used to do that. A lot of fun shooting pods that are autopiloting in incursion areas. Got one that was like 1.5 billion.
Wow.
Just autopiloting in his pod.
That's why you don't autopilot.
Dude, I just got my reward for that kill, man.
No one here.
I think we can make a rifter now, guys.
Nice.
I can't even fly rifters.
What race are you?
Galente.
Oh, nice.
Same.
I think I have the skills for it. It's just, you know, alphas can't.
Wait, where do I go to set this system as our headquarters?
Office.
Move HQ here. Yes. We have to wait an hour.
Oh, yeah, probably because we've been spamming it.
Yeah. Is someone get off now?
All right, I'll see you, man.
But, oh, by the way, we should probably go and sell the stuff we have quite a bit now. But.
How much do you think we could sell this salvaging stuff in Jita?
What do you got?
You can see when you get here. Oh, snap.
been so long since I've even been in Jita.
Yeah, I don't even... This game is too player-driven for me, so I refuse to follow the traditional rules of EVE, so I'm starting my own damn company. I'm going to do my own thing in this side of space. We're taking over all this NullSec, first of all. I don't care about... It's good luck. You're going to be part of it. You already joined. You signed knowing.
Oh, I'm all for it. It's just good luck actually doing it.
We're going to do it. What are you talking about? Good luck. This is happening. I'm telling you what we're going to do. We're starting right here. I'm taking over. Slowly but surely, all right? I have no idea how to play this game, but we're doing it.
Yeah, that's when you have the most fun.
Right? I'm having a lot of fun.
No idea what you're doing. You got nothing to lose. Just go for it.
Right? My bud was like, hey, dude, play Eve. And I'm like, eh. Why not? I almost wouldn't pay for it, but I have to. Because I really like winning. And I don't... I need all the things in the game so I can do what I want.
It's worth it.
It is worth it. But the free-to-play is awesome because it allows a lot of people to experience this game who wouldn't play it because of the... Because before, you'd be like, I gotta pay the money to have, like, for a time commitment. Now it's a little... It's like a little chill... Because it's free.
Yeah, you can let your sub go and still be able to log in and talk to everybody.
Mm-hmm. You can be a miner and it'd be straight.
Well, you gotta venture, but...
Yeah,
that's considered mining.
But you know what I'm saying? Like, you can... I'm saying, like, if you're, like, a casual player, you just want to mine, make a little bit of money here and there, have some fun. Totally do that. Yeah. Because you don't have to... I feel like you almost had to play every day just to get your skills up and everything. Because I tried to play it like a long time ago and it discouraged me because I was like, I have to play every day to make sure my stuff is good because I'm paying money for
before
it.
Before that skill, you had to manage your skills. And
yeah.
It was hell. I remember having to set alarms that... boost my skills so I had something at a certain time. Alright, one jump out. No one wants to say hi to me in LoSec. What the hell?
I don't say anything to anybody, man. I went to NullSec one time and accidentally said, hey, dude, how are you doing, man? And then I got instantly killed. I was like, I'm sorry. I will never talk in NullSec ever again. Like, I was there for a good hour. Didn't say a word. I meant to talk in court. Messed up. Got insta-killed. Dude was there with me for like an hour, too. Like, Homedog was just chilling, just walked up and killed me. I was like, bruh. It's like, you didn't even care. Now you know I'm alive, and now you're gonna kill me. But that's how it is, right? That's how life is.
Yeah.
If you ain't winning, you're losing sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But, like... I'm not going to lie, I just warped all the way to the station without the ore I needed. So I got to go all the way back.
I've done that so many times.
It's not like I'm trying to make a rifter or anything. Oh, you hear?
(Clears Try spending a few billion in Jita and then having it delivered to the wrong station.
Damn.
I forgot I moved my base to Amar and I had it all shipped to Minotaur space. I was like, oops.
You're like, well, I guess I gotta go all the way over there.
So either I go pick it up or I pay somebody else another 20 million to move it back to me.
Could you do that?
Yeah, you can courier contract.
Oh, damn. And someone'd be like, yeah, dude, I'll do that for you.
That's what I was doing. I was buying the stuff in Jita, making a contract for somebody to ship it out to me, and I'd pay them like 20 million.
For a hauler?
Yep.
Huh. I always wondered how that worked. I don't understand it. This game is pretty cool.
You can set it to where they have to pay collateral. So if they end up losing it or stealing it, you don't lose all that money.
That's pretty nice.
And if somebody forgets to put collateral on there, you can just walk away with their stuff.
And then they're like, whoop.
Done that a few times.
It's like, you didn't say you didn't want it, bro. You just kind of gave it to me, dog.
It's like, you courier contracted me without collateral on there. I looked at it. It was like $2 billion worth of stuff. And I'm like, well, I don't know what happened to it.
My shit blew up, bro.
I got ganked. It's not here anymore. I don't know what to say.
Whoops. So you're trying to go to point one, negative point one, you know what I'm saying? Get some more?
We got that around here?
Yeah, man. I have a nice little hookup, bro.
I don't even have a ship right now. I'm still on the rookie ship.
Look at the galaxy right now. I'll show you this little set I have. It's pretty quiet around here, too. Actually, Raz found it for us. Because, like, our note, it goes, in rail, we have, in rail goes to a, to two negative point, well, to 2.1s. And then, I think we, we have a negative two a couple jumps away as well.
Got a null two jumps from me. Got a couple negative ones. Great Wildlands.
Yeah, we're near them. I don't know what that means, but I think we have a nice little area right here.
I think that's NPC spaced.
You think?
Well, it doesn't show any sovereign information on here.
Well, you know what that means. I feel like we can make it ours, right?
No, you can't actually claim it.
Really? I can't make a little space station in here?
Well, you can anchor stuff there, you just can't claim it as your own.
What do you mean?
You can actually claim sovereignty in this game.
Oh, damn. So, how do I check that?
If you find a system and show info on it, it should tell you. I gotta find out where they're at. They haven't used this map in so long. Oh, you can actually set it to sovereignty.
What do you mean?
On the map. You go to the color by at the bottom, there's sovereignty. And it'll color the map, all the stars different colors for whatever alliance owns that. That's still not telling me. 17. Yeah, that'll that.
Great Wild Man. By the Sovereignty of the Thucker Tribe.
Yeah, that's NPC.
So we can't do anything here?
Oh, you can still anchor a pos or a citadel and stuff there, but you just can't claim it and get all the benefits from it.
Dang, so what do I... What, if I wanted to do that, where would I need to go? We have Erythrium Reach nearby. Could I do that there?
Might.
There's Hell Pirates nearby.
Yeah, that's a player. We don't have anywhere near the numbers to take that, though.
Yeah, no. I mean, we're still beginning. We'll find something.
Yeah, you can put that on the future plans.
Yeah, we just have to start here. I'm new. I have a general idea where I want to do. Kill them all.
Isn't that always the goal?
Yes.
What's the market out here?
Boo boo. No, I'm kidding. It's high, I think.
Half a million for a Tristan.
If you have a better space, we can, it's just us three basically that are active right now. We're kind of new, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Better space to live, I don't know about, but I know the biggest markets are Amar and Jita. So if you're looking to actually sell and buy, those would be the places to hang out.
Even the best Excel spreadsheet I've ever seen.
What?
I'm in recruitment, I think. And someone was like, Eve is the best Excel spreadsheet I've ever seen.
Spreadsheets online.
It is. That's what it is. It's like, let me put this data over here. And then like, oh, look, my ship's now new.
God, I used to have so many damn spreadsheets.
Yeah, I ain't got time for all that.
I was really into manufacturing, though.
I want to be, but I'm more of a, hey, let's build this thing. All right, who can help me build this thing? All right, help me build this thing. I'm a manager. Bang, bang.
I gotta get my old character back. The only thing I couldn't build in this game is a Titan.
So that means you can help us build a citadel, right?
Probably, yeah.
All right.
I don't know if I have the blueprints or nothing, but
if I help you get the blueprints, would you help us build a citadel? Because sure. That is exactly what I want to do in this game, and if you could do that, that would be awesome.
What's the skills for that? Let me look it up. Structures, come on, give me structures.
Because if you can get your account, you will become director. And you'll be director of Stees, and that will be your job. And the council will be finished, and we'll be done.
What size were we thinking?
Can can you upgrade?
You can buy another one.
Oh, so we'd have to, like, destroy it and then rebuild it, kind of deal?
Well, you don't have to destroy it, but you can always anchor another one.
Oh. All right. Well, I would like to have our first hub in Konara. Or should we put our first one in Null Space? What do you think?
I think Null would be a little more risky.
All right, so we're going to put it in Konara, all right? All right. Yeah, I mean, okay. I don't know. I mean, if we can find a better spot, then we can do that. But I feel like our location is solid, I mean.
It'll probably be a while before we get to that point anyway, because if I remember right, those things are expensive.
Yeah, man. That would be like what we are trying to make, like, I guess, spend our money toward as a corporation.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, my character definitely would have the skills to make those. It's only mechanics 5, anchoring 5, and industry 5.
Yeah, because that would take me like 2 months to do that.
I started playing in like 2007, so I have a bunch of skills.
Sweet.
Before I left, I was down to 3 accounts, 3 characters on each, all of them able to do Tech 2, Invention, and Manufacturing. I just gotta remember what email address I had, log into one of those, and get the list.
And they're all the alpha.
Yep. So I can actually log them in. Might not be able to do anything, but...
They'll be like, sorry, you're in the station. You're like, well, whoops, everything's Omega, I guess.
I think some of them are actually in space right now.
Ooh, that'd be weird. I mean, you could technically be playing. I mean... Would you be able to play?
What do you mean?
Like, if you were Omega and you let your account lapse and you didn't upgrade, and then you're in space, would you be able to play the game when you turn to alpha?
You can get into the game, but I don't think you can use any of your modules or anything, and as soon as you dock, you can't undock unless you switch ships.
Huh, that'd be weird. Really good.
That would suck if you log into a camp and everybody starts shooting you, though.
Right.
You can't do anything.
I wish this game's map was perpetual, like the NullSec was, and that you could join a faction and sort of claim security and fight for security. Kind of deal, you know what I'm saying?
You can kind of do that with the NullSec.
Yeah, but I mean, I know NullSec isn't, I meant like, okay, let me explain this better. I guess I'm saying like, all right, there, you know how they're the 4 factions that you have, and then you can fight for them and claim sovereignty for those factions. That's cool. And then you can do that with your corporation as well. I like that. But I'm saying I wish the game NullSec was perpetual so that you could continuously do that, so the universe would be continuously shaping. So you would be like, here was like a Minmatar Republic space, but then another corporation wiped them out of this space and took over. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. I feel like that'd be something that'd be cool, because that's something I would like to see in like Star Citizen, but I don't know. That game is like never gonna be made.
But, yeah, I stopped following Star Citizen a long time ago.
Yeah, I logged in and I was like, oh, cool, I can play. Well, I'm kind of done because there's nothing else I can do. I don't really understand it because they don't have really any tutorial or anything.
Neither did this game when I started.
I like this. I mean, this is easy. This is like, I could pick up on this relatively quick. It was like, hey, you use capacitor energy when you use your stuff. Oh, you should probably not use all of your things at all the time,
or you're gonna die. Flare all the things.
Nah.
Alpha strike it. Come on.
I mean, I can, but I picked Benmatar because I was like, oh yeah, my guns don't use capacitor, so I can kind of have better defenses or something. I don't know. I like it.
Benmatar's good. They're more speed.
Speed.
Yep. At least they used to be. I don't know. Changes.
Can't hit me. Can't catch me.
Probably go fit a Tristan or something. Far away am I from another hub? Ah, 22 from a Mar. Screw that.
Whoops.
12 from Renz.
Oh! We are... like three Zydrine away from building a Rifter.
None on the market?
I'm gonna buy it.
There's closest one is 8 jumps.
Damn. Well, it looks like I'm getting back in my mining freighter and, you know, going to point negative one. Because no one's there. By the way, if you use drones, we have a lot of Acolyte 1s on the way.
Ew. Amar.
What'd you say? You don't like Amar?
Amar drones.
Hey, man.
Weak.
I'm sorry, dude. That's what Raz got us. So, I mean,
warriors are the fastest. Hobgoblins are the most damage for light drones.
Well, if you want me to make some, let me know and help me get the blueprint. I'll make them. You know what I'm saying? But you can make everything. You do. I need to get some more money though, dude. I really want to get the Venture blueprint. And I need to get that Omega. Because Alpha is holding me back.
Venture blueprint. 7 million?
Yep. I currently have 1.3 mil, and the corporation has 500,000. We bought the
Rifter. I have 16 million.
Oh, nice.
All I did was the tutorial missions.
Oh, nice. I didn't finish those. I got distracted.
You got three systems for each race that you can do it in, and they all give you ships and money, so it's always a good thing to do.
Yeah. Wait, I can do those if, even if I'm in Alpha?
Yeah. Oh, it's just the tutorial ones. You just gotta find the career systems.
Nah, I'm too lazy for all that. I'm just gonna start playing my own game.
They are kind of boring, but they do give you some quick cash for a new player.
Yeah, I mean, like, if I need some money, I can go do it, but...
It also gives you standings, too.
Oh, nice. I probably should do that, but I don't know. As soon as I started reading up on corporations, I was like, I gotta do that now. So I got, like, a million. It made a corporation. It was like, I'm new as hell. Anyone want to play with a new guy? Join me now. I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's play this game.
That's how Brave Newbie started.
Yeah.
And they ended up being, like, the largest corp in the game at one time. They are not there anymore, but...
We're Devilfish Inc., you know what a devilfish is?
I can't think of it at the moment. I know I do know what it is, though. Hey, Google, you're not helping me.
They're manta rays. Though I think there are a lot of things. Ooh, what am I doing? Dude, I'm over here trying to go to Null and not my miner. I'm like, no, I do not want to use my mission ship for this. Please, no, 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 no.
I hear they make the best miners.
Yeah.
Just blow up the rocks, then collect the dust, you're good.
This is No Man's Sky.
Yeah, there's people playing it.
Is it good now? Have you played it recently?
I have no idea. I haven't played it since the update.
Yeah, I saw, like, I got it when it came out, and I was like, oh, you made me sad because you completely lied to me, and then now I want to play it because you can, apparently you can build things. I don't know where you can build things. I don't know how. Only thing I care about is if I can see other people. If I can't do that, I'm not playing the game until I can see other people.
All right? See, I didn't read anything about it when I bought it. I just ended up buying it the day it came out.
Tazlia? I
got bored with it after Tazlia. A few weeks.
Really? It crashed when I tried to run it? Dang, dude, that sucks.
It had potential, but they needed to actually have content in the beginning.
Yeah, like, it'd be cool if they had a story. Like, it'd be... You see, they don't need to have content if they would have allowed players to interact, because we would have created our own content.
Right.
Around what they would have had. Like, just having the, like, the little aliens or whatever they had would have worked perfectly, because it'd been like, oh, yeah, dude, you want to go team up and go kill these guys? And be like, yeah.
Yeah, that would have worked.
Uh-huh. I would have had more fun, because I, like, me and one of my buds, we were like, oh, dude, this game comes out, we're going to try to find each other, and we're going to kill all the sentries. No?
I did that for a while. Ended up getting bored.
Mm-hmm. I learned that your discoveries were deleted after a while as well.
Really?
Yeah. They didn't say.
Even after you uploaded them?
Yeah. That blows.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think they may have fixed it, but initially they like, you could go back and they'd be, you could re-upload them.
God, did they do anything right for that game?
No, just they just got a lot of hype, I think.
Which I was never a part of, thankfully.
Yeah,
I'd probably be more pissed off.
Well, I mean, I saw it. I was like, oh, hell yeah, it's going to be really fun. Because it was something I wanted to play, and it was coming out before, like, Star Citizen and Elite Dangerous.
Coming out before that. Star Citizen is the new Duke Nukem Forever.
Yeah, dude. I really want to play, I want to play Elite Dangerous, but they're like, bro, you got to spend $25 for that expansion pack. Is it fun? Can you get on the land?
Yeah, I haven't played it since, like, the release of Horizons. They changed something, and, like, all the ships are different now, and I
can't. Yeah, I haven't played No Man's Sky since... I played, like, 5 minutes after the new update, and then was, like...
It was kind of nice in VR, though.
Real?
You got the head tracking and everything on it?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I feel like that'd be weird for me. But I think that'd be kind of cool, too.
Well, when you're in the middle of a dogfight, you can get kind of motion sickness, but... but it's not too bad in that game.
They push, yeah, they did. Really bad. I mean, that's what you get for, like, I guess, super hyping a...
I haven't played that game in a while either.
A team... Ooh, hold on. I need to get a voucher. No Man's Sky. it'll come out. It'll be complete one day, you know. It'll be finished one day. I hope none of these people like see me in local. Right? I only want it for the pre-order content. Let's go here. See what's here. Yeah. When the game is good and they've come out with like five... They also...
We're IndieCorp based out of NoSec. Let's go attack.
They also promised free DLC and they canceled that.
Free DLC for what?
No, oh shit, hold on. How you get out real quick, boys. They'll see you. Oh, you miss me because you ain't nothing. You see, I warp straight to the belt because I don't care about that 10 millimeter ish. Probably shouldn't there. Oh, Lord, there are people everywhere. I'm lying, I'm doing 10 kilometers. Why am I warping back to where I just came from? All right, good. Time to go do some mining.
Have fun.
Right? I just need to do it so I can make more rifters, man. So we can go into PvP and start killing people. It's a cycle. You see, the more miners we have, the more rifters we can make, so the more PvP we can do, so the more people we can kill, so we can get more money, so we can make better ships, so that we can go kill more people, so we can do better things in NoSec. You know what I'm saying? It's just how it goes down. I see the money. I have the dollar signs in my eyes, baby.
Have we thought about faction warfare at all?
We could do that. Should we do that as a corporation? I have no idea.
Yeah, you can do that as a corp and an alliance.
What should we do, boss? You are director of Steez. I'm asking you.
Am I really?
I can. This could happen. I am the CEO. But yeah.
Faction warfare, you can get a whole lot of money real quick just by sitting inside of a complex doing absolutely nothing.
This needs to happen.
It gives you loyalty points, which you can trade in for items and then sell those items on the market. And you can also blow the crap out of a bunch of frigates. I think you used to have a minimum standing with the faction, but I don't know if that still applies.
Yeah, dude. I'm down with it. You've been promoted to director of Steez.
What do I want?
I can remember how to play the game.
I should have ripped all the fittings from Pandemic Horde.
Bang. All right. Last person I'm editing.
I forgot. Oh, well.
All right. Well, then I'm going to enroll us in a faction. Actually, are you near station? You're director of Steez now. So,
I'm in Heck. There's the Tribal Liberation here. That's Mimitar faction warfare.
You want to join Mimitar? You want to defect?
I don't have any allegiance to any of them.
All right, you trying to join Mimitar as a corporation, guys? Raz is on a stream. He's watching me stream this, so yeah.
Oh, you're streaming?
Yeah, dude, stream me right around a rock. Yeah, man, I'm just streaming. You want Vexer? Oh. You want to be Galente? Would you want to move into Galente space? Or, I mean, we could do that, but we would need to... Raz says he wants to join Galente. So, I mean, we could do that, but would that mean we would need to move out of Mimitar space?
The Mimitar and Galente are allied, so you can still kind of do it, but yeah, all the good stuff would be over there.
Okay. So we would probably want to just, like, either go Nullsec or near Galente.
Well, all the faction warfare stuff is in Nullsec.
Okay, so we would be in. We just end up in Nullsec regardless.
Well, it's Nullsec only, not Null.
Oh, Nullsec? Bobby. Okay, well, let's just do Mimitar.
I think either way you're going to have to relocate because it's not around that area.
Oh, really? It's not around here? This is Mimitar space, though.
Yeah, but it's only certain areas that are with faction warfare.
Okay.
You can color it on the map. Yeah, it's over here by Heck. And if we do that, you won't be able to go to Amar or Kaldari space, as the Navy factions and stuff over there will shoot at you.
Where can't I go?
Amar space or Kaldari space.
All right, man. All righty. Are we gonna be near any place that's null?
Well, we can always keep the headquarters here. It's just all the stuff would be over.
I want to have everything close together, you know. It's too much to manage because I won't be involved with faction warfare if I got to go like 500 jumps to go do faction warfare. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get you. I don't know too much about the Mimitar one, but I know Galente had a bunch of areas that had Nullsec right next to it.
Because I want to be able to, like, you know what I'm saying? I want to claim space, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm playing this game.
Yeah, we'll do that. Might take a little bit, but we'll get there.
Yeah, I know. I'm just telling you, like, that's why I'm playing. Like, I'm just saying that's my goal of playing this game. So, like, I'm all for PvP.
Well, you're in the right game, then.
Yeah, man, like, I want to blow people's stuff up. Like, this is fun. I've had my stuff blown up already, but it's all good. It's just because I'm an alpha.
Many times.
Yeah, it's just because I'm, like, I've only had, like, a week of playing, and everybody else has for, like, a month or two.
Just don't be like me and fly a Tech 3 ship, forget to turn your tank on, alt-tab, and then blow up.
Dang.
I did that twice.
Well, you live and learn.
And then relearn, because you lose skills when you lose a T3 ship.
Oh, wait, what? You do what now?
Tech 3 cruisers, you lose one of the subsystem skills when you lose the ship.
Wait, what do you mean you lose a subsystem skill? Like,
you know, if you have them at rank 5, one of them will randomly go to rank 4.
Nuh-uh. No way, that's...
But that's only on the Tech 3 strategic cruisers.
Okay. That's too much for me, bro. Like, what? Don't ever die. Ever.
You used to be able to eject from it and not lose any skills, but somebody could steal ship or something.
It's like, get good or die trying.
I'm not seeing any Null around Mimitar. That ain't good.
I'll only fight for the Minmatar Republic if I can have some of their null space. It's only right for one of their warriors to have some of their unused land, right?
It makes sense to me.
Our corporation will put it to good use. We'll kill anybody that goes in there, you know. That would be fun. You just have your own set system, some nice ores and whatnot. Anyone that goes in there, you just blow them up.
There's always wormhole space, too.
Yeah. Can you stay there indefinitely?
You can try.
How?
Set up a post or a citadel and just live in the system.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I would like to do that.
But you never know where the exit's going to pop out at.
That's fine. You just make sure you have it all secure.
Yeah, the wormholes randomly pop up around all over the place.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying you just got to make sure it's secure.
No local chat either, so you don't know until somebody talks in there.
It'd be a corporation goal. You'd have to have someone constantly fighting cosmic anomalies and whatnot.
Yeah, you definitely need numbers for that if you want to actually stay in them.
Yeah, that'd be like someone who's dedicated to EVE Online and playing it like a boss. Actually, not even that. It'd just be like something that happened, probably. That, you know.
Looks like for NullSec, our best bet is just to stay where we're at. We can always have a secondary base over in Heck for faction warfare if we do that.
Yeah, well, that'd be good, because we could be like, hey, if you're down for faction warfare, this is our faction warfare base, and then, yeah, that'd be good.
And we can always have people set up jump clones and move them over there.
Yeah.
I think they charge you for using those now. That's bullshit.
Yeah, I'm down with doing faction warfare. Can't wait till I give me some T2 miners, and then I'll be Gucci.
What you need is your own fleet of Hulks and Orcas.
Alright. But sadly, it's just me.
I used to mine with 10 accounts, 2 orcas, the rest of them Hulks.
Wow.
I'd strip an entire belt in 20 minutes.
Just, like, leave.
Piss everybody off that came in there.
They're like, well, I was going to mine today, but this guy took all the, you know, nodes.
I had people try to suicide gank me because of that.
I would.
None of them actually did anything, but they tried.
It's like, come on, bro, you're taking all the cool stuff.
The one guy warped in and was like, this is why all the belts are always missing. Tribal Liberation Force. Yeah, I want a doc. They're doc already. Jeez.
So what's the point of making an alliance?
Pretty much it's just a giant corporation.
Huh. I don't want to join anyone else's alliance. I think we should make our own. What do you say?
Yeah, it costs like $1 billion to set up, I believe.
Really? Alright. Scrap all goals. Our goal is to make an alliance.
I think we're way too new for that one.
I'm just kidding.
Should probably wait a little bit until we have more than like 10 members.
No, we're starting now. We're letting everyone know we're serious. I've been watching One Piece for a month and a half. I'm ready for the Grand Line, alright? You can say what you like, but it ain't gonna work. I'll raise the money myself if I have to. No, I'm kidding. That'd be a waste.
Yeah, it's only $1 billion.
I could spend it on better things.
I can enlist us right now if you want.
What do you mean?
In the faction warfare. The station's right here.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I don't care, yeah. I may not do it, but I mean, if people are interested, it's something they should do, you know what I'm saying?
Well, if we join it, we'll be at war, and it can be attacked at any time.
By Kaldari Damar?
Yep.
Let's do it.
That's including HiSec.
So I could kill them if they're there?
Yep.
No matter, regardless if they're enlisted or not?
No, you can only fight the faction warfare people.
Can we leave at any time?
Yeah.
Alright, I don't
care. There might be a 24-hour countdown, or I don't remember. But you can always leave whenever you want.
You see, I don't really care. I feel like people would kill me regardless, so let's
That will happen.
So, why does it matter? Let's go. Let's do it. I was already thinking about doing it anyway, so. Woo! We in it. Fighting for Minmatar Republic. Let them all know that those who oppose the Minmatar Republic shall die.
We trust.
They shall perish.
Now to build me an Atron and go sit in some buttons.
All right, Director of Steez. Since you signed us up for faction warfare, that's your job. No, I'm kidding. So is bounty hunting even worth it?
Nah. It's broken. It's one of those things that's like, oh, look, I got some extra money for killing this guy, but actually hunting people down, it's worthless.
Can you kill them whenever?
You can always kill them whenever.
Like, okay. This is how I think bounty hunting should work. Like, when you get a bounty on you, right, you should be able to be killed whenever, by anyone, right, without consequence. But when you're killed, your bounty goes away, you know? And that person cannot put another...
It used to be if you got killed, you lost the entire bounty.
Yeah, that's how it should
be. Now it's a percentage of your ship.
Welcome back, Raz.
It didn't work because alts would kill themselves and then collect the money them. It's just giving them free money.
Yeah. I just feel like you should have to... I don't know, I feel like they could have done the bounty hunter system a little bit better. Because there's no incentive to bounty hunt if I can't kill someone in high sec, because that's how bounty hunting works. Especially in the Wild Wild West.
You can always kill them in high sec, just whether or not you can do it before Concord shows up.
Yeah, I know, but you know what I'm saying, like...
Yeah, I know. It's a broken system because they can't make it where it can't be abused.
Yeah, but that's the whole point of being, like, people did that. They'd be like, you know what, I got a fake identity. I killed this guy, JK. I didn't die.
Well, you can always scam people with the bounty system. Put a bounty on your alt and have the kill rite on there.
Yeah.
Tell the kill rite, sit outside Jita and just wait for some dumbass to accept it.
Yeah, I'm sorry that, I mean, that's just a part of the system, you know what I'm saying? Like, if people are smarter than the system, then whoops, sorry. It should still work like that, you know? Yeah, people will use it to get free money on an alt, but people like me who actually want a bounty hunt will use it correctly. You feel me?
Yeah. Well, I plexed an account that way by scamming the kill rite system.
Ah. I don't think you should be able to do that, but I mean, like, I don't think you should be, like, once you put the bounty on somebody, you should revoke any kill right on them, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're open to anyone to kill, you can't sell it, you feel me? Like, that should be how it works.
Yeah.
Like, if you get a bounty on, like, I put 100,000, so you put 100,000 on me, anyone can kill me whenever, and they'll get 100,000. I mean, 100,000 may not be worth it, because they'll be like, what if this guy kills me for 100,000? What did he do for 100,000? You know what I'm saying? Because you have to do, like, I don't have a bounty on me because I haven't done anything.
You want one?
No, I mean, I don't care. It doesn't bother me. I don't really.
You can put it on anybody at any time for any reason.
Exactly. I mean, that's what you get a bounty for. Like, you can put a, I mean, if there was a bounty system anyway, in Act today, you could probably put a bounty on somebody for anything. I'd just be like, you know what? I don't like you. I'm going to put a $20,000 bounty on you alive. You feel me?
I used to sit in the captain's quarters and wait for the image for the new players that come up on the TV and immediately put a 1 million bounty on them.
Yo, Hemthusiast, what's up, so man? Much fan mail from that. How you doing, homie? Stay in here and get some Newtons.
This guy just started playing. Right. 1 million bounty.
Yeah, I mean, you could do that. You're a rookie. You get a bounty. Good job. Like,
you're somebody now. You got a bounty in a wanted time.
I mean, if that happened, it's luck. You know what I'm saying? That's like a hunter. You watch anime or no?
No.
Okay, I was gonna say like that. You'd just be rookie hunting. Just like you see somebody new, you kill them. Kill them off early, so let them know who's boss. Then they'll eventually do it to rookies. They'll be like, dog, somebody did that to me when I first started. I'm going to do somebody else. Yeah. Yeah, dude, I'm starting to stream more. I'm playing these games. It's a lot of fun. playing some Eve. It's really chilling and relaxing. I like the mining. I like to hang out with people and talk to my people. Nah, this is Eve Online, way better than No Man's Sky. Though, it's close. I wish it were No Man's Sky. I'd have a lot more fun with it. I'm hoping to play Star Citizen maybe in the future. But I say we become the most infamous corporation. No, I'm kidding.
That's not hard to do.
How so?
Just go suicide gank everybody else like Jita.
Oh, yeah, I guess you could do that. I'm not for suicide ganking, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, it is $45 right now. It's fun for
about 5 minutes.
That's a lot of in-game time to get money, I guess. I really don't understand how to play the game right now.
Unless you're doing it for the drops.
Yeah, I mean, I'd rather just, like, PvP and low and null and do whatever there, you know? Actually, I'd rather just, like, group up with a few cool people, figure out what we want to do, and then just run the game. There's a vessel. Yeah, man, there's a vessel for some real money on that game, and they're not lying about it at all, dude. They're not chill. They're trying to get your money. And people are falling for this trap. Because they're launching things like as slow as possible. But it's going to be pretty cool. I just wish they just come out with the universe so I can play it. You know? Just give me something. I'm fiending.
Save fittings. What the hell?
You need some save fittings. By the way,
I have a bunch of them. I lost them all.
I'm gonna say, by the way, in HaSek, and we have like a fitting little table that you can go grab some stuff. All right, thanks, man. Share me on the Twitter real quick.
I'll probably let other people use that.
You too, bro.
I'm not exactly hurting for money at the moment.
What was that?
So I'm not exactly hurting for money at the moment, so I let other people use that.
Yeah, dude, we need to play some Paragon somewhere. They changed the map. It'd be cool to have you play a game with us. Maniba and I are getting back into it.
Tech 1 items suck.
Oh, wait, I don't know if I have that set up. I need a... I don't know. Love you, Hemp. Raz put some items in the low sec, too, if you need items.
It's more of a question of what items do I get.
Oh, well, I don't know what you're doing. Night, man.
I don't really either. It's probably why I can't think of anything.
Can you guys hear me on the stream? I was wondering if you could hear me, but you can because I didn't change it. Alrighty, I'm going back to corner. Ooh, about to spend me some money. Okay, so how do I bypass those little orb thing things?
The what?
Alright, I'm trying to... Okay, NoSec, someone has these mobile medium warp disruptors, and they're annoying as hell. I'm guessing I have to destroy those if I want to just warp from NoSec to LoSec without any problems.
Well, you can always warp to another celestial object first and then go to the gate. But if they're over there, you're going to have a hard time getting to it. The best thing to do is to set up tactical bookmarks that are, you know, 500 kilometers away or so. Warp to that and then warp to the gate.
Well, I mean, I was warping from my astral belt to the gate.
If it's in line with gates, you might still fall into them.
Yeah, like, it's right. Like, I hit the gate and try to warp through, and it smacks me the first time. So I guess I gotta warp, but yeah. I get what you're saying.
They're all tricky until you get used to actually flying with them.
It's a good trap.
I hate it when they're abandoned and there's, like, nobody in the system and you still hit every single one.
Well, there's, like, one person there, but it's never used, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Some of them are just to slow you down so they know where you're at.
Probs. I mean, like, the first... I mean, this section, I think, is run by, like, the mercenary group. They have their, I guess their citadels anchored around in here. That's why I said I wanted to take them all out. Can't put mine here if theirs is here. But we gotta start in Konara. And I'm gonna name we're gonna name the citadel Konoha. Just for shits and gigs. So you're not a pirate, right?
Not at the moment. Do you need me to be?
All right. Just wondering.
I've been there, done that.
We might need to be some pirates. We're most definitely going to be pirates when we get our own piece of Nullsec, bro. I'm robbing everybody that comes in there. Best believe it. It's like, touch that gate, it's mine. I'm like, going to log in and patrol my set. Kill all the rats that are NPCs, mine all the asteroid belts that I can, and then if anybody that is not part of the squad goes in there, they're losing their ship.
The most fun I had in this game was when I was minus 10 security status.
I bet you couldn't go anywhere.
Oh, I still went in the high sec.
What happens?
No, the police come after you. So you can't sit still for very long, otherwise they'll shoot you.
Oh, so you just have to, like, dock real quick, jump,
undock. Yeah, you can fly around, you just can't sit there, because it takes them about 4 seconds to land on grid with you.
Yeah.
So as long as you keep bouncing, you're safe. But anybody can shoot you at any time.
Wow, that's fun.
But they don't. They just cry that you're in system and run away.
Yeah, most people are in high sec because they wanted to PvE.
And they're afraid of people to come.
They're like, oh my god. Like, I was playing this game, and I was like, oh, I like high sec. This is fun. And then I immediately was getting bored, and I was like, yeah, I need to go to low sec, because if I don't, I'm not going to play this game anymore. And then now I'm just, like, derping around. I don't really care. There are not a lot of people in low sec at all. It's actually way better. High sec is way too much chatter. Talking about dumb stuff.
Yeah, they do. I'm getting that right now, and heck.
I was sitting there, and they're just like, derp, derp, derp. Someone was like, just like, spamming BS in chats, shaming people. So are you East Coast or West Coast?
What, real life?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sitting in Detroit right now.
Aw, snap, you're Middle Coast. All right, time to get some resources, boys. Don't judge me, Raz. You're just hating. You're just hating because you're not in Discord.
You're saying?
Aw, snap. My man's back. You heard me, though.
What was that?
Oh, he's watching the stream. Oh, I didn't even say what I was saying in Discord. I was talking to you live stream anyways. He's watching me stream, and I was just talking shit. Oh, you're on the phone? Oh, snap. Do you have Discord on the phone?
I got it on mine, but I hardly use it.
Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Well, we can now make a lot of drones and stuff now.
Nice.
Though we don't really need to make drones.
Well, if you PvP with them, you're going to need them because you're always going to leave them behind.
Well, Raz does.
Skills. Can't put anything that's less low slot.
So I think someone's fighting outside my house.
Oh?
I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna sit in my house.
I get that a lot here.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, you think we should sell this Pitfall Compactor or use it? I can't use it for another 2 months.
What is it?
A Pitfall Compactor. Pitfall Compact Warp Disruption Field Generator.
Can you link it in chat?
Do you have any tritanium?
No, I haven't been mining in years. Yeah, that we should probably just sell. We're on the market in heck for 1.9 million.
Huh. I sold it for like 1.0 or 1.1 something. Yeah.
Buy orders are 1.4.
Hmm. I guess I should let you handle trading things.
I don't even have skills for trading.
Oh, you don't?
It doesn't stop you from doing it, but it's better with the skills.
Yeah.
I need to get my tycoons back. Knowing my luck, they probably destroyed the whole POS system and now you need a citadel. Which would make it a lot harder for me to make any money. Shit fit Atron. Let's go see what trouble I can get into.
Gotta go. What am I gonna do? Let's do it. Reprocessing it because I don't feel like doing it. It's not enough. Need more trit. Need more tritanium. Actually, how much money do I have? Yo, how much does a T2 miner cost, you think?
The actual miner module?
Yeah.
About 1.5 million.
Alright, I'm at 1.3. Need to sell some stuff before I actually even try to do anything. I'm trying to sell this. Oh, can I weigh 3,000? Not. Oh yeah, I'm in high sec. All my good stuff's in low sec. Boo. Oh wait, I could sell this. Oh no.
There's a
nox. Small tractor beam. Take this off the Lorax and
points off the gate.
Nuh-uh. There we go. Does anyone want to donate to the Help Rui Khan Get a T2 Miner Foundation? Pyrite sells pretty fast, right? I think pyrite sells pretty fast.
Probably. It's used in a lot of stuff.
Yeah, like everything. Ooh. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back and start mining that. How many people do you think play this game? So they got 24,000 players on? 22,000 players?
Yeah, that sounds about right. Ooh, a mammoth. He's on station. I can't kill him.
What are you up to?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm sitting in a low sec.
Nice.
Got a mammoth on dock, but I can't kill him in a Natron. Not when he's sitting on the station like that, the guns would shoot me once and I'm dead. Buddies in here.
Who?
The mammoth called for backup.
Oh, really now? Feel free to attack who you want.
I don't know if they're flying yet.
Yeah, well. Yeah, I'm going to start just mining in NoSec and just selling all the resources. Seems like a good idea. I need money to get those T2s, baby.
Hey, there's NPC miners now?
Yep.
When did that start?
I don't know. Since 4 days ago.
I worked with this belt and there's some retrievers sitting here.
Kill him.
I got an Angel Crusher shooting me. I think my shit-fit Atron can take on a cruiser.
Out of there, boy. Let's go deeper. This is like a hardcore space RuneScape. Alright, someone just showed up in local in Noah with me.
Run away?
Should I leave the system? I mean, they're not near me, but. Okay, they're gone. Guess they were just passing through. So how often do you play Eve?
I haven't played in over a month. But back in the day, I would play pretty much all day.
Nice, nice.
Started this account, paid for it, and then just did nothing but training the entire month.
Now you're good to go?
I guess. I still don't have any skills.
Oh. But I'm sure you'll find something. Yeah, all the mining gods were like, yeah, dude, if you have a venture, do not go into Nullsec. And I'm like, go into Nullsec. Why not? Nothing bad will happen to you unless you're bad. All the gods are like, oh, the pirates will kill you. And I'm like, nah, you just warp out immediately.
Yeah, some of the rats could do it, but don't sit there when they're shooting you.
Yeah, as soon as you see them, you just warp out instantly. To another asteroid belt.
If it's a battleship, just orbit them and still mine. They won't be able to hit you.
Yeah. They're like, oh, stop trying to orbit me. Fuck. I have 6 hours and 29 minutes for my mining frigate 3.
Nice.
Wait, what does this let me do? That lets me get mining barge.
You can get a retriever.
Which is better? Which is the best mining? I thought the prospect was the best one.
I don't remember which one's which. Oh, those are the Tech 2 versions of the Venture. Yeah, you just have one for gas and the other one for actual mining.
So drone boats. Here are some light drones that can kill you anyways. Carriers, you'll never escape our freighters. I just know prospect, you get a cloaking device, which I don't know if that'd be any good.
You get covert ops cloaking device. You can warp while cloaked.
Oh, that's really nice, eh?
A lot harder to hit you.
Yeah, I say. Oh. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend orbiting the battleship mining. It is, yeah, it is Omega only. I'm getting my Omega probably Friday, my Trotty. Alright, what is that red thing in the distance? I think it'll be fun. All I'm doing now is like orbiting this rock. I'm gonna be mining to 1:30 and then I'm logging off and going to sleep, making money hopefully. So close to T1 turrets. Probably should save it for a mining barge, too. I feel like we need to recruit more miners.
Have them mine everything for you.
Right? That'd make this so easy for me. I'd be like, y'all mine, make me rifters so I can just blow them up. It's like, you guys make me rifters, I'll make sure we have blueprints. Because we can then sell the rifters that we don't need to use. I can get some T2 mining. This would make this so easy. I'd be able to make so much more money. I could sell that. Smart. I could do that. You did give it to me. Oh, he's a capsule. I could go kill him. Nah, I couldn't. I don't have anything to attack him with. Dude, there's a capsule in this low sector right here.
Shoot it.
Can't. No guns on my ship.
You don't even have drones? Come on.
Oh, I do. I don't know where he's at, though. He's not. He's 14A. Oh, he's probably going to the, I know where he's going.
He's stalking those rifters so he can come after you.
Nah, he's jumping to the... Oh, he's gone. I was too slow on that one. We the mining kings. I'm mining PvP. That's all I do, you see. Mine is my profession. PvP is what I be doing to be releasing the stress when I'm stressing. Alright, I'm gonna go sell that T2. Let's go back home, boys. Hopefully I can sell it. I would sell it somewhere like expensive, like Vegeta. Okay, yeah, so I could go to Vegeta. My reef. See, that's what I'm talking about, that warp thing. See if this will save me.
A lot of bubbles.
Are you watching my stream?
Yeah.
You think I can steal those hobgoblins?
Go for it.
Nah, you think I could, really?
If they're abandoned, yeah. You just have to scoop them.
Oh, nice. They're all a decent amount. Somebody probably died here. RIP. Yeah, these are the things that are messing me up. Aw, snap. Raz has 102 newtons.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
It's a losing battle. Maybe. I won my first two, but I feel like stopping would be good. Okay, item hanger. Okay, sell this thing. How long will it take us to use it? A day? It take me a day to use this, bro? I can use that, you know what I'm saying? No, I'm kidding, sell. So it's 5 mil here. All right. Where should I sell this at? I know it's not 5 mil. Does that have a show info? Oh. Market detail. I'm gonna sell for 25. Should I sell for 27? Raz, you're just say you're detective, you're my right hand man. What should I sell it for? Alright. What's going on? I'm gonna put it in the corporate. Oh, broker fee. Hold on, how much does it cost to put it up? Do we have enough in broker's fee? We don't have enough in broker's fee. I gotta put it up on my own. All right, let's do it. That's like a lot of money. I probably should have put it on a higher month, a higher expiration date. But these are the buy orders and the heck. But not about it. I don't have any money because I'm selling this.
Did you get a Halo?
Yeah, I'm selling it now. Well, Raz got one. He wants to sell it. He told me to sell it, so I'm selling it on the global market. Well, the regional market. I'm trying to make that loot, you feel me?
Mm-hmm. I have no idea how much those are actually worth now.
25 mil.
Got a couple orders for 20 million and 22.
Yeah, I was putting on 25. Because, like, the closest one is 5 jumps is 7, and the next is 11, which is 22, then after that is 27, so.
Heck would be your trade hub, though. So most of the people will be in that system. I don't know if they'll travel that far for that.
So should I drop it and go to Jeter?
If it doesn't sell, you can always relocate it.
Yeah, I was thinking about relocating it to Jeter, maybe.
No, I don't think it's worth taking that trip.
You don't think?
Far away is Jeter. That's 18 jumps through Losek.
No, thank you.
forgot how boring mining is.
Yeah, it is kind of boring. But I was just sitting there because I'm all tabbed. About to go log. Make a Riptor and then log. So that I can take that Riptor into PvP tomorrow and kill things. No, I left the resources at the other one. I am bad. For the trite.
Not enough titanium.
I'm forcing it hard. I mined titanium and then I left it at the other place and I'm just not going back. So I'm gonna break down some of whatever is in here. Breaking down a civilian miner, don't care. It doesn't give me anything. Stuff. No one's selling it at any of the stations.
You need any?
Yes, I need some, please.
I got some.
Give me as much as you would like to give me. Thank you, sir.
That's all I got.
Well, I'm going to use all of this to make Riptors. Well then, we can make 3 Riptors, boys. What do you think?
Do it.
It is inactive. In action, I mean. Whoops. It's going to take 4 hours and 23 minutes.
That's not bad.
Mm-mm. Oh. I guess now, okay, so how does manufacturing work? The more I work on it, the more I'm able to research on it, I guess?
Well, what do you mean?
Well, okay, like, you know, okay, the main, like, the researching and all that wasn't lit up beforehand, and now it is.
Oh, you can research the blueprint to lower either the production time or the minerals used.
After I use it the first time, or?
You can do it any time, you just can't be using it.
Okay.
At that moment. Well, sometimes you just have to go to a station that has a science lab somewhere.
Oh, this place doesn't have a science lab.
If you got a blueprint original, it's a good idea to research them.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I have. We got a blueprint originals for the drone and the rifter.
Those shouldn't take too long to research.
Yeah, I just don't think this place is a science lab, you know?
No, they don't. It's just manufacturing.
So, the incentive to make our own base. I'm just glad we got 3 rifters out. Now I know where to mine to get it, and it will be good.
There is a system one jump out that does have them.
What, rifters?
No, the science stuff. To research. Oh, it does? It's actually a couple of them. One of them's Losec.
Which one?
If you open up the science thing and go to facilities, it shows all that. You just have to switch it to current region.
Oh, and Haldrald. Yeah, that's where I want to move the office to, but it's kind of expensive for now, you know?
It's a Kaldari station, too.
Is that our enemy?
It doesn't actually matter. It's not one of the faction warfare. But to get standings with them, you'd have to run those missions, and it's a pain in the ass out here.
Just say we can go hang out with the Thucker Mix Factory. They're the same. Same jump.
That would work.
Let's go see how much an office costs.
Or we can set up our own citadel and make our own.
Yeah, but I mean, which will be easier, my man? Because if we can start making a citadel, I'll start working for that now. Everything I mine will go for the citadel.
Yeah, we'd have to defend it and everything. It'd be easier just to use the NPC station.
Even if we made one in 0.4 sec?
Yeah, we'd still have to defend it.
Man, I mean, it'd be an incentive for people to join the corp. Like, we have our own thing.
I wonder how much those things are going for.
What, citadels?
Yeah.
Souls?
Oh, 1.3 billion.
I think we can make that. What do you think?
That's easy.
You want to do it? What do you think we can get it by? You think we can get it by this weekend?
Hell, no.
Okay. Docking permission requested.
Yeah, the manufacturing one's going for a billion.
You think we can make a billion?
Maybe by the end of next month with the skills we got right now.
It is 6 million to rent here. You want to throw a couple bones down to rent this new place?
$6 million? The one station I was renting out was 10K.
Yeah, wait, which one?
It's nowhere near here.
Oh, okay.
It was also a Concord station that nobody wants to go to, so they were only 10K.
I'll check this one out. Oh, that one's on the other side. Billion.
$14 billion for that one. No price history for a Keepstar?
Those got blown up, didn't it?
No one got blown up recently. I don't remember whose it was.
Circle of two.
Yeah. That's right. Pandemic Horde had a little announcement on the court mails about that. I could have been a part of that. Too bad I didn't log on.
Should have logged on, man.
So I can go attack it with my tiny little frigate.
You're in a new time zone.
Requested. Docking request accepted.
Ah, it's 16k isk. Ha! It is 16k isk to get an office here. New office. You know what that means, right?
Office party?
This will be our new HQ because it has the better factory. What do you think?
HQ doesn't really matter.
No, it doesn't.
It used to be that way. I don't know if anything changed.
What is HQ? What is, I don't know.
The only thing I know about the HQ is it gives you a little ticker thing on your corp info that everybody can see.
Yeah, I mean, that's where everyone will, like, this is where everyone will meet up. So I'm like, yeah, I'm going to move tomorrow, move all the stuff tomorrow. But, like, I'm probably going to have everything here. So everyone will move all their stuff to this one central location. And then we'll have offices in the other area so people can just, like, chill. I'm just wanting this here so I can research my blueprints.
That makes sense.
And their regional market may be less angry. Alrighty, that's it for me for today. I'm going to sleep. Good night, guys.